Why are you crying, Shiny?
Grandpa, my tooth is paining.
Grandpa, Ma said Shiny will lose his tooth soon.
Oh, so that's actually a good thing. Okay, let me tell you a story to explain this in a better way. Sit down.
Yay! Story time!
Scaly was a young snake who lived freely in the jungle. Just like you two, he was very mischievous. He lived with his father.
Scaly, enough playing. Come home now.
Yes, Papa.
Then one day, Scaly became quite restless. Why are you so finicky today, Scaly?
I don't know why, Papa, but my entire body is itching.
Scaly, are you maintaining good hygiene?
Yes, Papa. I'm rolling in the dust twice every day. Still...
Next day, the situation became worse.
My body is paining today, Papa. Why? I don't know.
I know what is happening. You are growing up.
But this is so painful.
Then one day, something very strange happened.
Papa, look what's happening. It is so painful.
What?
Look, here.
Oh, that.
Papa, why are you not even worried? I'm in pain.
I know. Look at that stone there.
Go and rub your neck against that rock.
What?
Do as I say.
But Papa, why are you telling me to do something so painful?
Scaly, just go and do as I say. Right now. Now, you understand? Indeed you are. What happened just now is a normal growing up process for us snakes. We shed our old skin, though a little painful. This is the way we get rid of our old skin that collects germs from the ground. At least now you are a brand new snake.
Yes, Papa. Now I understand. I'll go and show off my new skin to my friends.
In the same way, Shiny, your tooth will fall and a new better one will come in its place. Struggle always brings something better.
Yes, anyway, this one has a cavity.